Hi guys, now we will solve another question on nth order derivative. So y equals to this, then y1 will be equals to 1 by 2 x plus a to the power x plus a to 1 by 2 is already a minus 1, minus 1 by 2, and y2 will be 1 by 2 into minus 1 by 2 x plus a to the power minus 1 by 2 minus 1 will be minus 3 by 2. Like this, y3 will be 1 by 2 minus to 1 by 2 into minus 3 by 2 and x plus a to the power minus 5 by. So guys, we are watching that first term we get 1 by 2, in second term we also get 1 by 2, and third term we are, so in n term we will get, in third term guys watch, in one term we have 1 2, in second derivative we have 2 2, and with 3 we have 3 2, literally 2 to the power n in yn, and we are watching minus 1 minus 3 minus, in 2 we get minus 1, in 3 we get minus 3, so in n we will get 2n minus 1 because it is odd.